A storm in India nearly drowned a baby rhino that was luckily pulled up from the waist-deep muddy floodwaters. Caretakers of the Kasaringa National Park rescued the one-horned rhino, dragging the mammal up to their canoe. The baby rhino was then treated in a stabilization room where he will stay before being released back to the forest. The rhino was among the survivors in the endangered mammal group, which now totals a mere 3,500 worldwide.